Today we're going to enjoy some wonderful views from the Chapel of the Holy Cross in Sedona. 330 million years ago, Sedona was under seawater. The reddish color of the Sedona rock is the result of a thin layer of iron oxide that was caused by chemical weathering of natural minerals for millions of years. Thank you.